Dear John, don't forget to feed the cat. Love, Rasberry.
Pina Colada, over.
Not again. Alright. This is Pina Colada here.
You have a suspect at P2 Sherman, 42, Wallaby Way, 70.
P2 Sherman, Wallaby Way, Sydney, you say? They have such a great view.
Captain, stay in the zone.
The captain, I'm going to be in the zone now. Thank you. With the lime and the coconut, and get ready to shake it up.
What?
Snow White has reached the castle.
What?
The fly has been spotted. I am in the building. God.
What are you doing there?
I was just feeding my cat. My husband, he wrote me this note. I wrote him this note. It says don't forget to feed the cat, and he did, and...
What is that?
What is what?
That utensil in your bag.
Nothing, there's nothing in my pants.
Don't lie to me, darling.
I'm not lying, I swear.
I see it. What is that?
It's not a spoon of any sort.
It's a spoon? The sacred spoon from Saint Maria?
No.
Lies. To have the doors unlocked.
What are you doing in the house?
Give me the spoon.
Still here?
Yes, I am waiting for my spoon.
This is my spoon. I found it when I was outside grave digging.
You were grave digging? Isn't that illegal? Can't you go to juvenile or something, you little delinquent?
Nobody else stop me. Yes, it is. But, long story short. Okay, so. I was grave digging because I was looking to find the magical pills that were hidden under the ground from St. Maria. But then I find this stupid spoon's been giving me so much luck lately, and it's pretty handy for soups.
And what else? You don't just eat with it.
I told you, it's been giving me luck lately.
Yeah, but you definitely need it with that kind of bushy fro of a hat you're wearing.
Excuse me? Don't make fun of my fro. What are you doing in my house anyway?
I can be here if I want to. It's a free country.
No, I watch. Just kidding, I forgot to wear my watch. So, what is your name anyway? Like, what should I call you by?
My name is the Joker.
Dude, you've got to be kidding me. You can't be two Jokers. I mean, you're obviously a poser.
What? Are you trying to tell me that I am not the real Joker? I am a fake?
Yes, I am.
Well, that is
the real Joker died, like, a few years ago.
You've got to be pulling my chain. I am the only Joker in the universe.
You got no chain to pull.
Yes. I guess that would happen when you're allergic to titanium, steel, silver, and gold.
Okay,
and even
seriously.
A box.
Seriously? What should I call you by?
My maiden name is Periwinkle.
What, are you some kind of Mexican?
No. My father came from Europe, and the only thing he wanted to be called by was Periwinkle. He couldn't decide a good enough name.
Alright then, Mr. Periwinkle. Why are you in my house, and what do you want from me?
I want the spoon.
Why do you want this spoon? Why not? Here, how about you have your own spoon? Nice and shiny and... Oh wait, you're allergic to silver. How about... this. Close enough to his vanity. Keep you in shape. I mean, it's much better than this. Plastic. Whatever this is, another plastic.
But that thing... That is a spoon for scooping. It is a lot easier to pick up to pick up my cat's doodle than it is to use a spatula.
Wow, so you want this thing for your cat's doodle? Well, my cat, Gubby, my cat loves the spoon.
That's disgusting, creepy little child. What do you do to your cat with that?
That's for me to know, and not Mr. Periwinkle the Mexican that engraved from Europe to find out. I found the dog. The dog. Hello? 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 Is this working? Is it?
What is going on?
Who are you? What is this like? Okay, are we replaying? Is this all a joke? Are we like being? Am I Scrooge in the Christmas story? Are you the second spirit?
My antenna's broken.
It's bending.
It's not supposed to
be. Is there supposed to be another spirit coming that's, like, completely scary?
I don't understand why it's bending.
Can you just not?
That's
who are you?
Well, if you must know, I am Captain.
Captain Underpants, but you can't say my underpants because that's illegal.
What, do you want this little magical spoon too?
Magical?
What are you here for? Who told you to come here?
My banana phone?
I don't know who it goes to. It rings and I answer it and I pink it up and I go gring gring and yellow. And then I answer and I leave and I do what it tells me to. I don't know who it is. It's the master in the clouds.
I'm guessing. Is it from Santa Monica or whatever it was called?
Oh, St. Maria.
You know what? This does not look like Sydney, so,
Tori, I just had a really
weird, dream.
About
the spoon.
I'm rocking PJs and no shirt. I smoke weed, eat yogurt.